There's many options available to real estate agents for listing photos. Is the extra expense for super high quality photos a good investment? Or can a lower resolution do as good a job marketing the property? In this video, we're going to explore this question and you can decide what delivers the best ROI, Matterport snapshots or DSLR photos. Matterport snapshots are included for free in Hamati's Platinum package. If you already have photos or don't want our snapshots, we'll still give you a small credit. DSLR photos start at around $150. Upgrading to HDR could double the cost. That's more than the cost of Hamati's entire Platinum package, which includes the 3D tour, aerial video, Matterport snapshots, and more. Deciding whether you need to spend the extra money for DSLR photos? Consider how you're going to use them. If you're just uploading them to the MLS or other sites, it may not be worth paying for higher quality photos. Here's why. DSLR photos are taken at a very high resolution. File sizes are too large to send digitally. Images are usually resized before they're sent. Then, when you upload the photographs to your MLS, they're usually compressed or resized again. The high-quality photos you paid good money for are now much lower quality. Matterport's resolution limits how far you can zoom in before the quality degrades, while DSLR photos allow you to zoom in further before losing quality. However, most real estate sites only have one level of zoom. Also, consider the resolution of most monitors and smartphones. The resolution is about the same as the Matterport. Any higher resolution is a wasted investment. While DSLR photos are superior quality, is it worth paying extra if they cannot be viewed at the full resolution they were taken? There are other benefits to Matterport. It takes a 360-degree photo, so there's a much wider field of view in a smaller area. Compare a DSLR photograph to a Matterport snapshot in a confined space. Notice how much more of the room is captured with the super wide angle of the Matterport? Let's weigh the pros and cons. DSLR photographs can be used for larger printed materials and you can zoom farther in on them. However, they're much more expensive and the homeowner has to be disturbed for any photo retakes. There can also be a fisheye effect when using super wide angle lenses. With Matterport snapshots, your expense is considerably less because they're free in our Platinum package. If you have photos missing, we capture them from our previous scans without disturbing the homeowner, and the Matterport has the capability of taking a wider angle shot. However, if you need images for large print projects or the ability to farther zoom in, snapshots may not be the best choice. After resizing images for viewing online, there are only minimal differences in quality. Since 92% of buyers search online to find homes, you'll get a better ROI by using Matterport snapshots. For your high-dollar listings, those three times the average market value and up, or listings featured in a magazine or larger print needs, it may make sense to invest in higher quality images. If you still decide DSLR photography is a better choice for you, Hamati has a premium package, which includes the suite of our services excluding the snapshots, and you can purchase DSLR photographs separately. For more information, please contact the Hamati franchisee you are working with or visit hamati.com.